Today's topic is structural organization in animals. So come to the eumetazoa. Eumetazoa means multicellular organisms only considered. Single cell containing organisms, they are not considered. Single cell organisms, their cell organelles acting as a digestive, circulatory, respiratory, all systems. In higher animals, tissues are formed. What is tissues? Tissues are structural and functional unit of the body. So they are forming the structures and same functions and having the same origin. So in tissues, so many types of tissues are present. Study of tissues is called the histology, or we are also called the microanatomy. Study of tissues are called the histology, or other name is the microanatomy. The term tissue is first coined by Bichat, and he is the father of histology and founder of histology is Marsilio Malfisi. Marsilio Malfisi is founder of histology. And histology term is coined by Augustus Mayer. Histology term is coined by Augustus Mayer. And now come to the tissues. They are in our body. Three types of tissues are present: epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscular tissue, neuron tissue. Four types of tissues are present: epithelial, connective, muscular, neuron. Now tissues are combined with a cementum substance is called the junctions. In our body, three types of junctions are present, cell junctions. So first one is the tight junction, second desmosomal junction, third one is the gap junction. First, tight junction. This is also called the occluding junction, zonula occludens. So these tight junctions are formed by the combining of two cell plasma membranes together with a special protein. These cell plasma membrane, plasma membrane. These two plasma membranes combine with a special protein and forming a junction is called the tight junction. The main function of tight junction is preventing the leakages. And where located? It is located surrounding to the sweat glands. So how it is forming? What is the function? Where it is located? You remember these three points. Formation is combining of two cell plasma membrane with a special protein, and preventing of leakage is the function. Surrounding to the sweat glands it is located. The next one is the desmosomal junction. Desmosomal is also called the adhering junction or anchorage junction. Here plasma membrane of two cells are combined with a special protein is called the keratin. Plasma membrane of two cells combined with a special protein is called the keratin. It is forming a rivet. That protein is forming a rivet, bolt-like structure. That is called the desmosome. That's why we are calling it is a desmosomal junction. So, two plasma membranes combined with a keratin protein rivet-like structure is called the desmosome, is called desmosomal junction. So what is the function of this desmosomal junction is togethering of cells, keeping adhering of the cells. And it is located at the epithelial and muscular cells. Where it is located? Epithelial and muscular cells. Next one is the gap junction. So cytoplasmic channels of two cells combining and forming the gap junction. Here plasma membrane. Here cytoplasm. Cytoplasm of two cells are combined and forming this gap junction. And what is the function is ion, glucose, water, salts, impulses, all will be transferring from one cell to the another cell. Where it is located? It is located at the intercalated discs of cardiac muscle. Cardiac muscle, heart muscle, intercalated discs, they are containing these gap junctions. And it is also present in the plasmodesmata of the plant. To carry the ions, glucose, all these in plant, plasmodesmata, and impulses in cardiac muscle in intercalated disc. These gap junctions are present.